I was on my way out the restaurant, ex-indigent lady in the bazoo. So being a gentleman, I turned around. I said, I'm terribly sorry, madam, but if the rest of your body is as soft as your bazoo, you must be a lovely lady. I think that was quick of me. If the rest of your body is as hard as your elbow, I'm in room 27. And I'm going to give you the tip of a lifetime now. Listen and learn. When you go away, splash out, stay in a nice hotel. Don't stay in the cheap hotels, because the walls are like tissue paper. There's a young couple in the room next door to me, 1:30 this morning. Listen to this. 1:30 this morning. Whose bum's this? Whose bum's that? Whose bum's this? Whose bum's that? Oh, 1:30? 2:00? Whose bum's this? Whose bum's that? Around about 4:00 this morning. So I banged on the wall. He said, what do you want? I said, anyone get your arses sorted out? I want to get some sleep in here. And we've got a honeymoon couple on the other side. A honeymoon couple, she's 87, he's 92. And they just got married. Thought they'd wait until the kids were dead. Half past 2 the other morning, she said, Arthur, make love to me. He said, you are. She said, Arthur, make love to me like you used to. He said, any particular year like? When he got out of bed, 92 years old, and he started walking over to the chest of drawers. She said, Arthur, where you going? He said, I'm going for me condom. No. No, you can say it now, they say on the telly. You know, the expensive, I got a roll of that cling film, me and Romeo. He got it out of the drawer, he turned round like the Queen Mary in Doc. It's a shit. He started walking back over to the bed. She said, Arthur, you don't need one of them at your age. He said, listen, I'm 92 years old. Me body's riddled with arthritis. And if you think I'm putting it anywhere damp, you've got another thing coming.